All right. This next one's actually dedicated to Freddie King. I don't know, I just have to do it. Freddie wrote a lot of great guitar instrumentals. For those of you who don't know, classic recordings that were done, you know, re-recorded later by Eric Clapton, Peter Green, people like that. So I wrote one for him. And Freddie was known as the Texas Cannonball, so this is Cannonball Shuffle.